I'm sure you're wondering why I'm not screaming anymore, right? In excitement. Well, reason is simple. I'm exhausted. I'm tired right now. So these last couple of weeks, days at least, I've been quite busy. I've been busy with work, and I also did a fair amount of travel, especially last week. And so, I mean, if I was to check my Strava activity prior to yesterday, I'm guessing the last time I cycled must have been 2 weeks prior or something. And what I've noticed, and this is purely me, right, personal observation, I don't think this can be generalized, but what I've noticed is if I relapse, if I don't cycle for more than 3 continuous days, then I tend to find it relatively much harder to cover significantly longer distances, like what I'm doing right now. So, but I'm hoping, before the end of next week, I'll have gotten used to my usual habit. I should be fine, I guess. All right. So much battery power. We have left 2 bars. Not good. Not good at all. Let's see how much battery power we have in the mobile phone. Okay, 60%, which is good. I'm surprised. See if we can do this in I forgot to check the kilometers covered. Okay, so 19.2 kilometers. Let's do this. With John Dreamer playing, I should be able to accelerate up here. Beautiful. Woo. Down, they said. I don't think it's meant for me. Thank you. lonely road. For a fact that if my ascent, which is a road bike, was alive, I probably would have covered a much longer stretch by now. These fat tires don't really help much so far as acceleration is concerned. They're not meant for such smooth surfaces, right? But more for rugged terrain. Best I can do right now no choice. Oh wow, don't know if you can see that, but tractor for hire, plowing is 950 kwacha and disking is 900 kwacha. Huh, it doesn't say if, it doesn't say how many acres or hectares. Yeah.